Good morning! This is about day four of our trip to Disney World, and we're going to Hollywood Studios today. We're gonna have lots of fun today, so I hope to see you later. Okay, this is how we get to our bus stop. We open the door and we walk out. That's the first step. If I can get it open. Got it. And we walk down the steps. And we walk down this path. The others are probably going to be getting out soon. We're gonna wait for them right here. Getting out of the room. We're waiting! YouTube's waiting on you! Morning! So we continue. Sorry. We continue down this path to the bus stop. Oh yeah! I thought it was that way. Okay. Whoopsies. I guess we're going to a different one. Right? Are we going to a different one then? We're just going there a different way, right? No. We've always gone across the bridge. Oh wait, no, we haven't. Whoopsies. That's the way we come back from the pool. Uh-huh. Oh.
That's the pool.
The pool we come from that. So we take this path. By the way, I knew because of the signs back there. Oh. Then there's a bus right up there. I can barely see. I think that bus is going to Hollywood Studios. Huh? Woo, it's a double decker. Nope, Magic Kingdom.
Is that magic?
Yep.
I think they have extra magic out there. Magic Kingdom. That must be why they're moving all the people over there.
You mean early magic hours?
Yep.
That one's going to Magic Kingdom.
From 8 to 9.
Does it have Magic Kingdom?
Extra hour early.
Magic Kingdom. Yep.
So, here we are.
Alright, now we're going to get ready to get on the bus for Hollywood Studios.
Jedi Academy. Look, we have no more mouse. The Mickey hat is gone.
Oh, look. The big blue Mickey hat that used to be there.
Oh, yeah.
It's all gone now.
There used to be a big blue Mickey hat there?
Yeah.
Oh.
The Sorcerer Mickey hat that used to be
there.
Oh,
yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
you gonna beat me?
Yeah.
Are you number one at this game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go and get it.
Have fun, Katie.
Okay.
So
now we're gonna cover okay? One more. Wait,
let him pull okay? We'll see the final score at the end, won't we? You beat me!
Are you gonna just see what you
can do? Woohoo! You beat me, bud?
Yeah!
Oh, man! It's just a pretend one. It's a pretend one.
It can't move.
It can't move. It's pretend. It's to play on. She doesn't know what to think, Mom. She's a little scared. Huh?
Is that sound coming from
the side? Yep. He's talking to you, saying, hello, come play on me. Come have some fun.
Where you going, boy? Spider web.
There you guys are. You see the dog's nose? It's a pretend nose, yeah. It's supposed to be like the dog sniffing in the grass, looking for the kids. Good job, Matthew.
Like the boss, Katie.
I need the big one.
Good job. Okay, I'm not worried. You ready for this?
Yeah.
It's what we've been waiting on, isn't it?
Yeah.
Matthew, what you on there? What do you want?
A speeder.
Speeder? Uh-huh. I'll take both your pictures.
Fantastic.
Good job.
Enjoy your flight, guys.
We will. Thanks.
You never see Han Solo. Get it? Han Solo.
See the droids down there? Yeah. Yeah.
are you thinking about? What are you going to do here?
I'm going to build my lightsaber.
What color?
Probably green.
Are we going green, huh?
Green or purple?
Purple? Yeah. Jedi or rebel?
Jedi.
Here we go.
All right, thank you.
You bet. You'll be waiting in a sec. All right. Okay. So you want to do a Yoda, right? So you start off with this, right? Hold that. Green. Green. All right, that goes into there. There you go. Now we do your light. Hold this all the way down. Okay.
It's green.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
Yep.
Okay, you see that black thing here?
We got him on the other side now. No, we start here. Okay, so here's how we do it. Listen,
Let's go with one of these.
Okay, you pick one of
them. We're going to have to put that one up here.
What, Mackie? Can I show you something?
Now try it.
At the end? Let me show you. Come here. I want to show you something. Come here.
It's not exactly
good,
but like I can grab
it.
It's
good.
Okay, now you're in. Listen, you know what it's got to flat end, like this. But you can choose any end you want.
Yeah, if you don't want that end, you can choose a different one. But if that's what you want, that's...
Like this, let me show you. So if you want one like this, you can't build it.
Twist it on.
You have to buy it.
If you change your mind by the time you pay for it, come back and get me.
Okay, thanks. Thanks for your patience. I appreciate your help.
Yeah, I'm here on my
end. I understand. But you take
the time.
I appreciate it.
Take care of yourself. Enjoy.
Okay, we will. Thank you. I think we're done, bud.
Thanks, guys.
All right, thank you. Looking good. Does it work? Light up? Push the button?
Tell mommy what we did. Mackie, stop. If you want to build one, we got to go on the other
looks
side.
Good. Looking good.
So we stopped for a snack at Starring Rolls. What do you have there, bud?
An M&M brownie.
Whoa, baby. Load it up. And an apple juice?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. And Dad. Look what Dad got. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. A peanut butter cup. Cupcake. Okay. Yummy.
Would you please help me welcome today's class of potential Padawans? Welcome to Jedi Training Academy. I am Logan Singh, Jedi Master, lightsaber instructor, and former student of Master Yoda. Little ones, today the Jedi Council is looking for someone very special, someone with skill, passion, dedication, and someone in whom the Force runs strong. We've sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. Now, we begin. Students, today we'll be working with a weapon of the Jedi. The... Say it, students.
Lightsaber.
Now, because a lightsaber is a dangerous and powerful weapon, and because a Jedi only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, today we'll be using this. The training lightsaber. The training lightsaber. Rule number two, be mindful of these lightsabers. Use the Force so that you don't hit anyone like the Jedi Master. And one more rule, students, remember, for over 1,000 generations, the Jedi have been the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. This was before the Dark Times, before the Empire. Younglings, activate. Go, students, quick with that lightsaber, lightning fast, that's the way. Pull that blade out, up high with your stance, let's go. Left shoulder, good, right shoulder. Bring it back, cut to the leg, step back and duck. Get down, everyone, really not needed for you. Stand back up, back to the leg, I disarmed you. You alright? That's usually for class two.
Class two? I disarmed you.
Good, get on those circles! One last time. Show me. Activate. Sit, little ones. It's a big moment. The orchestra's playing. Two hands. Let's go. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Left leg. Step back and jump. Stand to the leg. To the other. Touch the head. They did it, everyone. Woo! Deactivate your weapons. Students, you're very Wait. I sense the disturbance in the force. Young apes, get inside that stairwell. Go. In the stairwell. Go across. Come on. Get inside the stairwell.
All right. Nobody move.
What do we owe this visit?
You may dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you're wasting your time. These younglings would never turn to the dark side. And besides, you're clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Do I? We shall see. Are you happy, Zeke? Stand right here.
We will see if you are as powerful as the Emperor has foreseen.
The Emperor's talking of you. Activate now, youngling. Good. Shoulder. Other shoulder. Leg. Duck. Get down. Back here. Other side. To his head. That's very nice. Good job. We'll never turn to the dark side. Like you did.
Your powers are weak compared to those of the dark side. Join me. With our combined strength, we can rule the galaxy.
To the dark side.
That voice.
Master Yoda.
Skilled they are indeed. And when together they stand, very strong in the force they are.
Very true. Students, activate. Now, we suggest you leave. Use the force! Hold them off! Everyone, use the force! Push! Throw all the fall on the dark side. Everyone, wave goodbye to the dark side.
We will meet again.
We will be ready.
I think we should go. Good idea. Bad idea. That way.
Boys, allow me. Have a nice day.
Well, thanks. You too. Oh.
Thank you. Well done, students!
Here we are at the Hoop-de-Doo. Matthew's getting some cornbread. So is Katie. Dad's got his salad and cornbread. We're ready for the show. Some good food, right? Mm-hmm. That's the most important thing is good food, right? Mm-hmm. Any laughs we get is extra, is bonus.
Sing along, let's raise it up inside the
We got fried chicken, beans, mashed potatoes, corn, barbecue pork ribs. There's the healthy crew eating. And our not-so-healthy crew who's just eating a teensy bit. But she's eating. That's good. Oh, get your napkin. You want to wave your hand? Ooh, we're making a mess on this table. Showed his butt in the show?
Yeah.
Did you laugh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you were laughing. Let's see what else happened in the show.
He hit him in his butt.
Yeah, you did. You like that part?
And the Mackin and the horn.
Oh my goodness.
That's funny.
Here's Mom.
Coming.
It's okay. I knew you'd catch up.
No, we're gonna get on the bus. Mommy's gonna
look at that lightsaber light up, Mom.
Yeah, look at that.
My ice hands can light up.
It's got the power.
Yeah.
I have my own power.